have you ever felt?
Are you listening? Damn.
Welcome back, everybody. Farming Simulator 17. Chernovka. Here at Mr. Blue Farms. Mr. Blue himself speaking. How's everybody doing today? Oh, I'm just peachy myself. You know it. Tuesday, December the 20th, folks. Ain't but a few days away from Thanksgiving. Oh, wait. Wrong holiday. Christmas, folks. Christmas. Ain't but a few days away. Reason I said Thanksgiving because I know my mom's going to cook a turkey on Christmas. Yep, gobble, gobble, gobble. You have turkey Thanksgiving and Christmas. So, yeah, folks. But anyway, speaking of a few days away, we are just a few seconds away from having this field round up. Planting some wheat on the last field of the pencil cut that we don't have. Yeah, I'm trying to get in good with the guy. Wanting an arm and a leg for this field. What are we going to do with him? Pretty good size field. I bought that field right up there. As you can see, our plow tractor's up there. Alright, folks. $6,115. Time bonus of $1,440. Let's see, how good are we? Ooh, not too good. But I'm going to pass on that mission, folks. We got a lot of stuff to do. Alright, we left off last episode. Jason and Blue was doing the big cut, which is that right over there. I don't know if he's... Oh, he got this a little bit done, so let's go ahead and get this done. Then plow that. It needed plowing. So we're going to go right over here. And, forgot to switch over there. There we go. Hey, that's where we fertilized. I fertilized that field, isn't it? On a mission, and it came over on our field. That's good. Man, we couldn't do the whole field that way. Folks, this might be a short episode. Don't really know. We ain't got really too much to do. I need price to go up on our soybeans so we can finish them out. Yep, that's right. Need our price to go up. We don't have very much left. One more load to take care of all of them that we got. So we'll probably do that. Take care of the cows, see where we're at in the bank, and pretty much finish planting this, and then we'll be ready for another harvest. I was hoping we'd get that field there, but maybe I need to drive down the other end, take care of some of those fields down there. Looks like one of them needs a harvest. Oh, look like Jason is done. I really want to do this a little bit more to this. But, I don't know. Might start on this end here and go down through there. Whoa, wait a minute. He ain't done all the way. What he done? Let's see. We'll hire a worker. It's long enough to see. Let's go to our map real quick. Look. Mill is still the highest spot. A couple of them's coming on up. Let's go to your thing here. Oh, okay. So everything is growing. Folks, everything should be soybeans. Oh, we just got to work on the pencil cut now, looks like. We're going to go ahead and take Jason over there. Not quite going to plant yet. We got to make sure We need a weed or anything over. So like I said, it's not going to be too much in this episode. I did get the bank paid back some. Of course, you know, I bought this field right up here. Okay, I'm wanting to do a little bit more plowing on this, but let's see if we can get Boo here to see, we're gonna start her in the center. But I wanna plow that. So I don't know if she'll work being plowed, but let's just see. I hope she will. Don't look like she's gonna do it. If it shows up on the map, though, we'll have to do it ourselves. Let's go back to soil. Zoom in. It looks like it's already been done. As far as I can see, man. Ain't been done right there, so it's going up a little bit. Let this down. That's going to take a little bit to get up there, but I think it's what we might have to do, folks. I don't know why it's like this. Oh yeah, we got a spot for her to do right up here. So it won't be the whole field we have to do. You notice how that's a different color there. That's where that mission sprayed over. So should be able, there she go. Alright, let's get her plow. We got a little bit on this corner here and we'll be done. The whole complete field. We're going to go on the other side. Oop. Let's go ahead and do it manually here. Don't want to come all the way out to the second road here. And I would have to park adjacent in the way. Alright. Now this is what I'm going to do. We're going to hire a worker. That's going to get her tractor straight. Stop. Put the plow back down. Oop, great field. And we're going to drive us a, hopefully, straight line. I got to get over some. We're just going to kind of do like this right here. Try to keep it as straight as possible. I know it won't be straight this time, but next time we come, we're doing a pretty good job. It'd be nice if we keep it straight like all the way down, and we wouldn't have to do that. I want to do half of a plow next. Yeah, I spoke too soon, didn't I? That's right, folks. I want to do half of a plow next. Come down the center of the tractor. Overlaying, you know. And that way, it should be as far as we need to go. That way, we know we won't get nothing. And as Boo is doing the weeding on that part, we're going to try to take this as far as we can go. I know this is boring to y'all, but I'm sorry. While I'm doing this, y'all can do me a favor. Now go ahead and hit that like button. If you ain't done it yet, share me with your friends. Subscribe. Try to talk him into subscribing. Hopefully I'm worthy enough of that right there. And that would have helped me out a lot, folks. I appreciate it. And I want to thank you all y'all for watching me. Y'all have been totally awesome. You know, this 24th episode of Sinofka, I've got over 50 episodes of Goldcrest. And y'all been there all the way for me. Couldn't ask for no better community than y'all. Wouldn't trade you for the world. Almost there, folks. We getting there. I'm not going to go down the other side this time around. I will do that off screen so I won't bore y'all to death. But like I said, I want to do one more lap back down. But I will do that later. Probably after the next harvest. Because we still got a lot to go. We got those two fields there. Ooh, look like we got a harvest to do. That's good. We got fertilization coming up, looks like, and a harvest we can do for one of the guys up there. That'll give us a little bit more money coming in. We should almost have the bank paid back, except for a, you know, I did take, see, wasn't 40, I took 40,000 out, but it wasn't quite that much. Oh. Like Boo is almost finished. See, I'm just going to stop the plow right there. Oh man, we got to do that. Forgot about that. Oh, we still got to take that one piece back too. Is that it? See, I'm going to go ahead and turn around and do this little spot here. Try to get as much as we can, folks, on the stuff here. Got about a round or so on that side to do. Then we'll be ready to plant, except for that one spot down there. I'll drop the tractor back down. But folks, check out the distance on that side. Gonna be huge. So, how y'all like this weather we had, folks? Back, what was it? Saturday? I think it was. 70s, 75 for the high, and all of a sudden we went down to 20 something degrees. Whew. That's make folks sick right there. That's what that is. Alright, folks. Let's see here. This is where I stop her at. Bring her over here. Go ahead and let her take over. We're going to get back to the plow. I'm going to do those two fields here in a second, folks. I got to run back down here and get this spot caught up. By that time, Boo will be done with that section. And, whew. Trying to think. I need a weed in front of the planter. You know, catch this like right here up. This part here. See? Yeah. It definitely changed colors. I don't know why it won't hire to do that. But let's check the map real quick. Zoom in. See, folks? It changed it right there. So maybe that's why it wouldn't do it. I don't know, but yeah, we got to finish that out. So I don't know what's up with that, but anyway, Allow fields. We're gonna come right here. We gotta finish this little spot real quick. He's wanting us to put some poop down, but I think we need to hurry up and get our stuff done real quick. Alright, go across this way. No, we don't have to be perfectly precise because we still got a lot to do on the pencil cut. We still got 1, 2, 3 fields to go before we have it all the way done. See, I'm going to stop about right there. Just going to outline this thing real quick, and then I'm going to go back over and do a couple of rounds. Put the weeder in front of the planter and go from there. Go back down here. Which it won't take me very long to do this, so I'm going to do a couple rounds before we get started here. I know y'all just dying to see Jason plant some more beans, so I ain't going to keep y'all too long. Booze done with the weeder. Man, I wish you could do this right here, but it doesn't allow. It saves so much time. Just gonna do it like that, probably faster. But, I ain't asked y'all this, but how y'all like Chilliton? All of them should be out by the time y'all see this. If you like them, want to see more of them, make sure y'all hit this like button on this one, okay? Yeah, more likes I get, more episodes I'll make of Chilliton. Also, you can like this video if you want to see more of Lost Bird, which I ain't made none yet, but I'm going to make probably a live stream of it and see what y'all think about it. Just kind of explore the map, you know, maybe get started, put a combine a field, let it go, drive around, see what we see. But I will start on normal mode instead of hard, because hard's hard, folks. It's extremely hard. Having said that, yeah. There is a money cheat box that we can get for normal. It's 10,000 an hour. You know, if we're ever getting a bind, we can put one of them up and pretend it's getting money from a bank or something. We could probably do something like that. Wouldn't be cheating too bad, I guess. I don't know, really. It is cheating, but got to do what you got to do to keep the activities going, right? All right, folks, we get out to the end. We got a round left. See, I told you it wouldn't take too long. Me running my big mouth. Some of y'all like that, some don't. Alright, yeah, starting to look better over here. I just wish that daggum weeder wouldn't. Let's see, if I plant, I'd be one. And we'll only get two if we don't do it, folks. We need 3 fertilizations. And what I'm saying, you know, if we plant right now, I'd be one with the planter. Then we'll have to wait till the seeds pop up out of the ground. So it'd be the first growth, and then, you know, that'd be the second fertilization, and we won't be able to get the third. Or at least not with the weeder. Alright, folks, we are done with the plow. We are done with the plow for right now. Get my line here. Let's see. Let's go. Going over. And here Boo is. All nicely and done. Let's see. Since this is done here, we'll come on over here and get started here. Gonna be about a round right there. I was hoping to come back down and take all up, but don't look like it's going to. I got set crews. My fingers done got hurting from doing all those missions. Which, by the way, I never did see anything from transport company as in a bonus. So, it's basically not even worth taking it there. Which it is, because the price is high, but, you know, you just don't get no extra. Where the price is high at the mill, you get a bonus. Alright. Back on track. Alright, folks, I know y'all probably don't want to see this, and like I said, you know, it's time consuming. So I'm going to fast forward this a little bit. Well, I'm not going to fast forward, I'm just going to pop up to when we're done so we can start the planner, and then I'll be right back, okay? So sit tight and hold on. That little magical dust tends to make people sit back in their seats sometimes. All right, folks. Kazam! 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 What do y'all think about that pose? That magic worked all right. All right, we are done. As soon as we get to the end, guess who's behind us? Yep, you guessed it. Jason's right behind us, way back there, but he's coming, folks. See him down there? Right there at the 21. He's coming, so let's go ahead and drive through this guy's field. Oops. Go on down here. I guess we're going to do the fertilize mission first. Well, it should be a fertilize mission. We'll do it first while we're waiting on Jason. Yeah, 15. Come on. Get a better one. We want a better one. We don't want the... we'll take that right there, sir. Thank you pretty much. All right. It's an old tractor, but, yeah. Like a brand new sprayer. Unfold our wings. This shouldn't take very long. There's Jason coming up to the end down there. Alright. I'm going to set my cruise. Looks like we got about 2 rounds, maybe. A little over 5 minutes to get it done in. Won't be too long. Oh, look over there, folks. We got corn over there. Want to go to chaff it? No, I'm just kidding. Don't leave. I'm just kidding. It's not ours. We're all soybeans. We'll do corn again and be with the combines, not the harvesters. Alright, let's get on over here. Yeah, probably about another round when we get back out to the end. Yeah, I didn't even think to look and see what, how good of a standing we was with him. Never know. You know, I've been hearing stories back when I was waiting this come out that, you know, you do missions or do jobs for these other farmers and you get in with good standing with them where they could lower the payment, or, you know, the price on the field, or maybe even give you the field. And I just wonder if that was true or that this hocus pocus somebody was blowing. Well, what I'm saying is, you know, there is a thumb beside of that long little mark. Get done this field here, I'll show you. But I just wonder if you keep doing missions over and over. You know, I've done a few. Once the progress line gets up there, I have done a few just to make some extra money, you know. But I have never done a lot of them. I just thought of that here a little while ago actually on the last episode I thought of it, wrote a note down. But yeah, I was just thinking about that. I can't remember if it was somebody saying that or if Giant said that. It's just, I can't remember, folks, but I do remember hearing it. So maybe that's something we need to take in consideration. Wouldn't it be something a farmer just gave us a field? Wow. Especially at 18. Oh my God, though. Well, folks, 18 is the one that's over there by the pigs. Biogas plant. Uh-oh. 1,956. That ain't bad. Nice work. Okay, thank you. Let's go back in here. Look real quick. See the little thumbs beside that progress bar? Right under Peter Wood right there. I just wondered. That would be something that gave us a feel. Right, folks. Let's check and see where Jason is and how we're standing. Zoom in over here. You can see right here where this is going to get double fertilized or tripled or whatever. And, yeah, so we're actually, this here, 23, 25, 28, needs one more fertilization on it. So will this here. It'll turn dark blue like this here when it's done. So I don't know how that's going to work there. We may have to do it section ourselves. But yeah. Reload this and you can see right up there. See, just zoom that in. But yeah, we need 612. And then I think it's 29. Yep, 29. And we'll have this whole little section here, folks. And then we'll have 11, 10, 5, 3, and 4 to do. And we'll hone this northeast corner here. So that's going to be good. Can't wait. But let's go up here to number 6. And, soybeans. All right, 5,400. We need one higher than 5,400. And it looks like 5,400 is going to be it, folks. So let's go ahead and let's do this mission. Try to get this young man down. See how far we can get him down to. We ain't got nothing else to do, right? Let's sit back on a Tuesday and watch this video of Mr. Blue Farms. Try to learn a pointer or two, maybe. Well, that's going to take a 16 minutes. Won't quite take that long. But I don't know if I got enough stuff to talk through 16 minutes. I know I've been doing pretty good here lately, but my throat is getting kind of dry. And, yeah, I guess I'll be right back, folks. That way I can render some of this while I'm doing this. And I'll see you here in a few, okay? Be right back. Kazam, kaboom, ba-ba-da bing, I'm back. That magic potion, or that magic does work so good, though. Anyway, folks, we're almost there. Oh, we're there. 5,419, time bonus 2,892. Thank you, sir. Thank you, thank you. Mighty fine work. You right. Let's see. Oh, he's almost done. Let's see here. We need a weeder. All right. We're going to have to beeline back to our first field we planted. Now that'd be where we need it. Probably have to hook the udden up to a tractor, because yeah, once it starts looking green like that, as soon as the, you know, first growth pops up through, we gotta get these weeders going. If that'll give us our last fertilization on most of the crops. Every now and then, let's see, where did we start? We started on that, but this one should pop up first too. I gotta get the weight back on front of this tractor right over here. Over here by the cows. And hopefully next time around we'll have enough manure and stuff to fertilize some of our fields again. I'm just gonna go ahead and unfold. Oh.
Sorry about that.
Hit the wrong button again. Put that on the back and hit LB and A to unfold. But yeah, we're gonna just start right here weeding when the first growth starts. Okay, Jason's down here. That would figure. He likes one through. Then this corner piece down here. What? I'm not going to go through the field because can't remember. It might be alright. Take a shortcut across here. As long as we don't bebop too much. This tractor needs a weight on the front. But yeah, we're doing pretty good on planting. We're actually going to get finished up this episode the way it looks. Gain us a field or two, and let me put some money in the bank there. Got $12,000. See, I'm going to go to the pressure washer. I'm going to drop the plow. See, I'm going to use the other tractor. We'll just leave that hooked up. Get over here. Jump in this tractor. Let's see where our beans are at. 861 at the mill. Which I haven't fast forward time. Fast forward time, folks, and then see where we're at here in a little bit. While we're waiting on Jason to get done, we're going to wash this thing up here. And we're going to take it back. And that will give us a little bit of extra money. There we go. We'll make it nice and pretty for them. So they give us a best penny back. And so we barely used it, folks. Barely used it, right? Alright, that looks good and clean. Wash this tractor off real good. Oh, We need to do a lot more of the washing too. But we're going to wait about it. We got to get this back. It's almost be midnight before you know it. And we need to get as much money as possible into that bank. Let me see here. Pipe in. There we go. Alright, Jason is done. Let's go see, come on. He would have to be on this end, which I knew he would. So we're going to bebop down back to the other end. Folks, this is going to be a good, decent run for the soybeans here. Oh, look how long this thing is. That's why it's called a pencil cut. Because as long as it is, you know, like I said, we got two fields down there we got to go. And a field down here to go. And the pencil cut be ours. So, I might try to get things ready. See how much I can plow. Which I don't know. I might just wait till the harvest. Get this harvest done first. If it's ready by then. Alright, we're going to hire him. And then we're going to bebop back to here. Get our beacons and our lights turned on. We're going to hit the road. Take this back to the market shop. Why is that still saying... Did he quit on us again? Sure did. Oh well, we're almost up here. Won't take but a second. We'll sell this and thought about buying a water tank. I don't know. Oh man. I forgot about buying that. Wow. Ain't that something? Oh, we can use it next time. And there's another weight. What is it? I forgot all about that. See what's right. Okay, I'm trying right. I'm going to sell this real quick. 30,000 back. Whoa. Hallelujah, folks. I'm going to stop real quick. And we're going to put that back in the bank. We're still going to be... Dang, we're 35,000 short from having a loan paid back. Nah, okay. Not too bad. I was wanting that loan paid back before midnight, but I don't guess it's anything we can do. Alright, I'm glad we come up here. I forgot all about this guy. Alright, we're going to take this back to the shop so we won't forget about it again. Yeah, I forgot all about that. Turn the lights and stuff back on. Don't want to get roasted. Sorry, sir. Coming around. Beep, 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 beep. Coming through. Can I make it bridge wide enough? I hope I can. Ooh, I hope a car don't come around that curve. Ooh. Been needing first responders to help Mr. Blue. Alright, we're back at the farm shop. That didn't take long. This tractor's going to need some fuel. I don't want to put fuel in it right yet. We're going to do one more thing before we go, folks. I'm going to park this right back here so we won't forget about it next time. Hopefully we come back, we'll be ready for our harvest. Should be. Alright, detach that. We're going to go over here. Folks, I'm wanting to go ahead and sell the rest of our soybeans. But first, let's go check on Jason. Yeah. Hire. Go to work, Jason. I think I wasn't up for enough last time, folks. We will have to hire him again, but maybe we'll get our trailers loaded. $48,000, about 2.25 piece of trailer. Let's go to our soybeans and make sure we're getting the highest price. $8.62, right at the mill. Plus we get a bonus. So yeah. All right, that's one trailer. Oh, hit the wrong button again. All right. Okay, Jason's done again. That's the yeah. We got this trailer full. Let's go ahead and fill this one up. 6,300. All right, let's go help Jason out. Okay, yeah, he's fighting these odd rows. I hate these short rows and stuff. But this is going to be totally different after this harvest we have. Hopefully I'll do enough missions to get that feel. Alright folks, that's it. He's done. Ain't but a little pinch there. We're going to leave him right there for a second. And we're going to go ahead and tarp his last trailer. Get our lights and stuff on. Boogie woogie to the mill. And when I get back from the mill, I don't know if price is going up or down at the mill. Let's see this. Mill, it don't say, so I'm just going to go ahead and go sell this and hope. Probably won't quite get that 30,000, 35, I don't know. Anyway, let's go ahead and I'm gonna fast forward time to the next hour anyway. We'll overlay these cars by. I know it's getting dark. Switch back. 867 at the mill. Oh, it just went up, right? 868. 869. We get one more. 870. Okay, it's going up, folks. That's good. Let's hurry up and get to the mill. And hopefully, the time we get there, we'll have some prices. Oh no, I'm gonna have to slow down. I'm gonna slow down time, folks. Sorry, but we got weeding to do. Let's go to alright, it's gonna be 874. 874 is still our highest at the mill. So we got a few more dollars out of that, folks. Yeah, we got some weeding to do now. Might get Jason's tractor and see what kind of wheels. Might swap out the wheels so we can do some weeding with that tractor. Probably the one with most hours on it. You know, we got 17.8 hours on this one. We're going to work with the one with the most hours on it. That way it'll be the one to go next. Whoa, almost hit the building. Anxious to get around here. You know, we're almost at midnight. So I'm probably trying to do a mission or two off screen while the weeders are working. Alright, folks, here we go. Well, that's dumping. I'm gonna put my headphones on real quick. And this time I'm going to listen for the choo-choo train to go ching-ching. Alright, 18,376 for the first trailer. And that's our next big trailer, so. 17,690. Look like we're going to do pretty good, folks. Let's see. Yep, trailer's empty. Let's go over here and hit the train lever. We want a bonus this time, okay? Bye, beans. Bye. Oh, let's get back over here. 43,000. Let's go ahead and pay the bank off, folks, real quick. That way, we don't have to worry about 8,914 left, folks. That feels so good to get that paid off. Alright, I know I'll be bopping around too much, but we're going to go ahead and hire Boo. Get her going, let's see here. Now we don't have a tire changing thing here. Let's go ahead and wash him off a little bit. Okay, I gotta edit that out. Sorry about that, folks. Didn't mean to sneeze. You know, those are considered narrow tires for this tractor. So we might just go ahead and leave them on. Hate to use that tractor. Man, I sure did clean off fast, so did it. We're just waiting on the train now, folks, and then when we get it back, hopefully we'll get it back. Mill usually gives us a bonus. Alright. Oh, we ain't got very many irons on this at all. Let's see. How many had another tractor? So you gotta park it right there. Then we have another tractor. Oh, this one Jason's got. Alright, we're gonna go put the weeder on him. Wow, all the fields is turned. We might have to get a third weeder. Get all this ground to cover. Make it a little bit faster. Train should have been back by now. Start getting worried, folks. I'm going to park the planter here. We got to get busy weeding, because I don't know, they'll let us, not supposed to let us on the second stage of growth on the plant cycle. Is this supposed to be the first growth? So if that's the case, you know, you got a time period to use this. So we're going to go ahead and get Jason started on the big field here. I'm going to let Boo do the couple little ones here. Alright, it's working. Train back yet? Oh, the train ain't back yet. Cut through this way. Maybe we ain't been giving them long enough. He does have to go down a long ways. And the male usually does give the bonuses. That's it, coming back right there. We should have done got that bonus. Dang. I guess we're not going to get a bonus, folks. This train done made it back. I could have swore the mill gave bonuses. I know they do because I played it before. Well, of course, 2015. Sorry, Mr. Gustop. I'm depressed now. We didn't get a bonus. Well, hey, at least we got the bank paid off. That's what really matters. And as soon as the try to stay out of debt this time until we get our bean crop off, then we might see what we can do about buying some more equipment. Well, that was a blessing that little chaffin deal gave us that much money back. That was nice. Alright, let's pull up in here. Uh-oh. You're not done. Okay, now check on... Okay, good. Good. I was afraid he went that way, but he's doing all right. All right, let's see here, folks. We could take that fertilized buggy back. We got all the beans out, so that's good. Guess we'll park these under here. And I guess we, I'm going to call it an episode. The only thing left to do is to weed and to check on the cows, sheep, stuff. Can't believe this guy's actually staying, well, he's veering a little bit, so, yeah. I don't know why he's... Okay, Betsy. Well, that ain't Betsy. Betsy lost her stripes. It is. Gotta turn this off. This ain't working out right for some reason. Now I'm going to start in here and zoom in. See what we actually got. Okay, yeah. All right. Not completely finished. I have to turn the lights off so I can see the marks. Look like right in there. Yeah, right there. All right, folks. Well, we're pretty much out of time. Said it's gonna be a short one, but it comes almost to be a full episode, isn't it? Once again, folks, I just want to say thank you to all of you. You know, you're totally awesome for staying with me and watching me through all these. I love it. It just tickles me pink. Well, not really, folks, but you know, it's just a saying. That should be it. But, yeah, be sure and hit that like button, folks, and subscribe. Turn on my post notifications. Yeah. And I guess when we come back, we'll be ready to harvest. I got to do this video over here. Almost forgot. Pretty much Jason's going to stay where he's at. Boo's fixing to get this field here, which is 19. Then she's going to do 2015. Then 16, 21, and 26, while Jason's getting 23, 25, 28. And I'm going to do some missions off screen. Probably first thing I'm going to do is check on the cows and feed them. But, yeah, folks, y'all know what to do. Hit that like button, subscribe. Yay, we're out of debt. And, yeah, everything's doing pretty good. We need to get some water over there. I might buy a water tank and run it to the pigs. And then we need corn, which we got. Beans, and we need some barley or wheat, which we don't have all day. No, we got plenty of corn. So next time around, we'll plant a field too of barley, probably wheat. I like wheat better. All right, folks, I gotta get off here. Thanks for watching. Y'all know the rest. That like button, subscribe, share, post notifications, and please come back for episode 25. All right, Mr. Blue signing off. So Sonofka here at Farming Simulator 17. Yeah, signing off, folks. Bye.